Hi guys, so as you can see here is a little 8-week-old golden retriever and its name is Snow. And then this is actually Jaden and Jace's dog. They let us have it because just for like a week, less than that, because they went on vacation. And yeah, we're just gonna do a little dating life of this golden retriever.
So this is the cage where Snow sleeps in. As you can see, there's many toys. And yeah, here's a dog bed. If you want to go on the couch, you can put the dog bed on the couch. And you can put the dog also there with you. And yeah, we usually put the food in these type of bowls right here. Most of it's dinner. We'll refill it every time we eat. So currently he's eating. We just ate dinner. Whenever we eat, he eats. So like breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So yeah.
And yeah, there's also dry food and wet food. So Jane and Jason, their parents told us to put wet food in the morning and then kind of just mix it with the dry food, and then other times just the dry food. And then yeah, we're gonna do that. It's nighttime right now, so it already ate, it already did everything.
So we're gonna walk him around and get him familiar with our house.
Snow here is in his cage right now. We also took off the leash just in case. And yeah, he's just gonna have a good night's sleep in here. And yeah, good night, Snow. So hi guys, right here is Snow, and then he just woke up. He was fully tired from last night, and yeah, finally woke up. We took him outside to do like the basic essentials we wanted to do, have some time. And then now it actually started raining as well. So guys, I just got the wet food here, and then I mixed it up with the dry food. And I'm gonna be mixing it for Snow and get it ready. And I also poured some fresh water, and yeah, now we'll bring Snow in.
So now Snow's eating his food. As you can see, Aaron's holding the leash lightly so he can move around while eating and not get stressed by the pressure he's putting on it. And yeah, mostly he drank his water and now he's eating his food. For this one, because it's breakfast, we mixed the wet food with the dry food, and then we mixed it, and then we gave it. So yeah.
Now it's drinking water, just finished up the entire breakfast, and yeah, I'm almost done just adding water to rinse it down. So now, we're gonna just give the dog, yeah. He seems to like it. Whoa, he's a good dog. Huh?
we're going to take it inside the house.
So guys, since Austin's currently playing with the dog, I'm gonna be washing the bowls with DJ's water and then his food for his next meal. He's just exploring this area.
Thank you, Austin.
There we go. Yeah. So now we're gonna just do our chores and then all the other stuff. And then Austin is gonna sit right here. He's gonna keep an eye on Snow if he needs anything or if he needs to go out. And yeah, we'll get back to you when it's actually lunchtime.
Snow is really obedient. He's staying quiet the whole time I was studying.
So now we are gonna do like a training session, and then if he does crappy, we can give him a good treat.
Snow, sit.
Good. She likes that.
Sit.
Sit.
Good.
And lay down. Oh, let's sit.
Yeah.
So Snow here is eating his lunch right now. We went outside, I think twice after breakfast. And yeah, he did what he needed to do. We jogged over there a bit. And yeah, he seemed to enjoy it. He was a bit thirsty after every walk, so we just gave him water. And now it's lunchtime and he's eating that.
So guys, this is basically the end for the day of the life of snow right here. We hope you all enjoyed it, and thank you for Jaden and Jason, their parents, for giving us this opportunity to take care of snow. And yeah, we really enjoyed it. And then for the dog lovers out there, this is an amazing, loyal companion. And yeah, that's basically it. See you guys later.